for he has a hunting dog. To a lady of command, and he's gone to the lady fox, and he has proffered her his hand. You're welcome here, Lord Bruin, she says, you are welcome here to me, but ere I lie unto your bed, you must grant me favours three. Favours three then I will grant, no matter what these favours are, for there isn't a beast in all the wood that will dare to challenge me. Then bid me bring the red deer's heart, or the numbles of the hind, to be a bridal supper dish fitting my true lover's mind. No, oh no, cries the lady fox, these are not the gifts for me, but there are three birds in fair Scotland sitting on a single tree, and I must have the heart of one and the heads of the other two. Then I will go for will or woe, and be a bride to you. The poor he has a hunting dog. Woe be to that lady fox, she's the vilest of her creed, for the bonny birds bereaved a law, and condemned by her to bleed. The boar was caught inside her den, with a trap that severed his leg, and she's tied the boar up by the neck, and he is hung till he was dead.